got a dirty little secret on Notion I figured I'd share with you. So while there is something to be said about, I don't know, privacy or something, stay till the end of the video about the whole privacy conversation, as I got a little thing in the background that I want to tell you about Notion. There's something that I do that many people seem to not know that you can do, and it might be costing you a certain amount of money per month. Now, maybe I shouldn't be telling you this, but hey, try to be a nice guy.
Don't use the team plan.
Okay, what? Who said that? If you're on a team and it's like less than 10 people, just use the personal pro plan. Can you read this for me really quick? One sec. What do you get with this? Okay, you get unlimited guests and you get unlimited file uploads. What does that mean? That means you can add an unlimited amount of people to a specific workspace. And for the team one, you get unlimited team members, you get a collaborative workspace, and you get sharing permissions and admin tools. So say you're at a very low quantity of people and there is no sensitive information. Why would you need the team plan? I work with contractors. I work with team members. I am a Notion consultant and I have never gotten the team plan. I just share my workspace with people who need it. I don't know why you'd use the team plan unless you actually had a team. And when I say team, I'm meaning like, how big's your company? You know, like you get like 20 plus people. Yeah, sure, maybe use the team, so that you can have certain permissions on certain pages. But even then, in this workspace that I'm using, all you gotta do is go to like here, which is like the main, for example, page hub that people will be able to see, and then share this overall with only your real team members, and then go into specific pages, like for example, this YouTube one, and I only share it right here with like my video editor. So you only get access to certain pages. You see what I mean? I don't need to add team members. They just can access my workspace going in there. And this is really important to remember, because if you're gonna have a team of 10 people, if you have every single one paying for, you know, you gotta pay for their email, their file storage, all this kind of stuff, I don't know why you think it would be good to just add an extra $4 a month for essentially no reason. Team spaces look cool and they add some functionality, but for most teams, they don't matter. And even now, something new, and it's an update that Notion added. If I wanted to share this to the web for people to see, they actually added a link expires right here so that you can choose a specific day would expire. You can have it do it in a day, in an hour, all these different things. Notion keeps adding these small features. And this is what I was talking about that I'd get to at the end. Notion keeps adding these small features that will keep allowing you, unless they change this whole pricing structure, to essentially not really need to have a team plan, because before, you'd actually get something with like even the personal pro plan. But say you have team members that are just using your own workspace. They can even be on the free plan. This is the tip. Like they could even be on the free plan because the core thing that you're using is your personal pro plan. That is something that a lot of people don't realize, because if the core main thing with 30-day reversion history and unlimited file uploads is your workspace and you're the head of the team, they don't even need to be paying for a personal pro plan. It's kind of a hack that maybe, you know, they don't want to hear it come out of my mouth, but you don't need to pay a lot of money for Notion. It's not required. Now, if you do work with the team and you want to get consulted on tricks like this, or just how to get your operations more efficient, I would check out my services at riseproductive.com/notion-consulting. If you want to get more productive though, or get more tips like this, check out this video right here.